Of the reason for the season in the Gospel of Luke, For unto you is born this day in the city of David a Savior, who is Christ the Lord. Dear ones, God so loved the world that he sent his one and only Son, that whoever believes in him will not perish but have everlasting life. Christmas is the celebration of this incredible act of love. So while we enjoy all the festivities of this season, may we not lose sight of the miracle and meaning of Christmas. Thank you once again for being here today. And I really appreciate your coming. It means a lot to us. And I want to take this opportunity to wish you a blessed Christmas and a wonderful, wonderful 2023 full of his blessings. Thank you. God bless you.
Program is going to be the Star Dreams Dance performance by our preschoolers. Come on in, guys. Let's welcome them.
Yeah. Oh. Thank you. great job, Dolphins. One more round of applause for you.